well known to you all, of course, and a board succeeds in several groups in the working group, well known for his red chiquitas and has made up champions of in six breeds in the working group as well. So, if you would like to welcome the first of our best breed winning dogs this evening into the ring, it's the Alaskan Malamutes, followed by the Bernese Mountain Dog, the Bouvier de Flandre, the Boxer, the Bull Mastiff, the Canadian Eskimo Dog, the Doberman, the Dogue de Bordeaux, the German Pinscher, the Giant Schnauzer, and the Great Dane, the Greenland Dog, the Hovervard, the Leonberger, followed by the Mastiff, and the Neapolitan Mastiff, the Newfoundland, and the Portuguese Water Dog, the Rottweiler, followed by the Russian Black Terrier, the Siberian Husky, the St. Bernard, and the Tibetan Mastiff. So we'll see our best breeds lining up around the ring for the judge to take his first look at them all. Before he begins his individual assessments of the dogs. So we begin the working group this evening with the Alaskan Malamute. Mrs. Mary Sargent judged the breed for us and she had an entry of 96 and her best breed was the bitch, number 4683. Bernese Mountain Dog, number 4710. Barker. 7-0.
Thank you.
Don't Bordo, number 5123. Giant Schnauzer, number 5221. Great Dane, number 5250. Now we come to the Greenland dog, also judged by Mr. Derek Smith, who had an entry of 6. This best of breed is the bitch, number 5317. This is an announcement for all best of breed winners in the pastoral group. If you could make your way to the collecting ring in Bingley Hall as soon as possible, please. The Greenland Dog, 5317. Our next breed is the Hovervart, judged by Mr. Andrew Brace today, who had an entry of 7. Best of breed was the dog, number 5320. Hovervart, number 5320. The Leonbergers were judged for us today by Mr. Jeff Horswell, who had an entry of 55. His choice for best of breed was the bitch, number 5332. The Leonberger, number 5332. The Mastiffs were judged for us today by Mrs. Margaret Wildman, who had an entry of 31. Her choice for best of breed was this dog, number 5412. The Mastiff, number 5412. Mr. Robin Newhouse judged the Neapolitan Mastiffs for us today.
He had an entry of 5, and his choice for best of breed was the dog number 5417. Neapolitan Mastiff, number 5417. We now come to the Newfoundland. These were judged today by Mrs. Catherine Cox. She had an entry of 90. And her choice for best of breed was this dog, number 5503. Newfoundland, 5503. The next dog to be examined by our judge is the Portuguese water dog. These were judged by Mr. Luis Pinto Teixeira, who had an entry of 29. His choice for best of breed was this dog, number 5529. Could all best of breed winners in the pastoral group please go to the collecting ring? And could all best puppy winners go to ring 16 for prejudging? The Portuguese water dog, number 5529. Mr. Andrew Dunn judged the Rottweilers today. He had an entry of 119, and his choice for best of breed was the bitch, number 5648. Rottweiler, number 5648. Russian Black Terriers were judged by Mr. Robin Newhouse, who had an entry of 16. He chose this dog, number 5674. The Russian Black Terrier, number 5674. Siberian Huskies were judged today by Mr. Anthony Reese, who had an entry of 75. His choice for best of breed was this bitch, number 5737. This is another call for all best of breed winners in the pastoral group to make their way to the collecting ring, Ring 16. Siberian Husky, number 5737. St. Bernard's were judged today by Mr. Barry Makepeace. He had an entry of 29, and his choice for best of breed was this bitch, number 5761. The Saint Bernard, number 5761. Now we come to the final exhibit in our working group this evening, the Tibetan Mastiff. These were judged by Mr. Robin Newhouse, who had an entry of 7, And his choice for best of breed was this dog, number 5779. The Tibetan Mastiff, number 5779. Our judge will now take a last look at his best of breeds before making his final selection. And the first of our breeds into the shortlist is the Bernese Mountain Dog, followed by the Bull Mastiff, the Great Dane, and the Leonberger, the Portuguese Water Dog, the Russian Black Terrier, and the St. Bernard. And I think that concludes our shortlist. So thank you very much to all of our other best of breeds as they leave the ring. So we're now going to see our shortlisted breeds move again, and do feel free to support your favorites. Beginning with the Bernese Mountain Dog, number 4710. The Bull Mastiff, number 4954. The Great Dane, number 5250. The Leonberger, 5332. The Portuguese Water Dog, 5529. Russian Black Terrier, 5674. And the last of our shortlisted breeds, the St. Bernard, 5761. Our judge is taking a last look at the dogs before calling for the boards. And I think he's made his final decision. The winner of the working group is the St. Bernard, number 5761. Second place goes to the Bernese Mountain Dog, number 4710. And into third place, we have the Bull Mastiff, number 4954. And fourth is the Great Dane, number 5250. And the Great Dane, sent by Mrs. Sylvia Burton, number 5250. Congratulations to all of our winners this evening.